You can auto travel to a destination within Red Dead Online. All you need to do is go into your map, select where you want to go, place down a waypoint, and then you need to start riding. But whilst you start riding manually, you can then hold down the cinematic button, which will then go into a cinematic mode, and that is when you can put your controller down. Now, the game will automatically take you to that waypoint.